Cab 6307, push and stop for runway 21, it's ready punch up the one Raven.
Okay.
Ready push and stop for runway 21, big cab 6307.
Okay, low line. Okay,
all the way. Okay, before start checklist, copy prep. Repeated. Gapings covers.
Remote.
Signs.
On and auto.
EDRS.
Nav.
Fuel quantity.
Fuel quantity is 6,700 kg.
Takeoff data.
Set.
Bear rev.
Finish 1008 set.
Finish 1008 set. Windows doors.
Close.
Close beacon.
On.
Thrust lever.
Idle.
Public.
Off.
Before start checklist complete.
Thank you.
Oh, on top.
Ground. Assalamualaikum. Okay, clear to push back, runway 21, brakes out at least, time is 2:05.
Okay, good. من وعدنا السفر وكآبة المنظر وسوء المنقلب في المال والأهل. آمين يا رب. Dari Langkawi membeli jenderal hati agar dapat diberi pada kapitan pantun dijual kepada saudara-saudari juru terbang di kokpit menunggu balasan anak kapal di kabin sungguh rupawan. Terbang di kokpit, lupa jangan. Selamat datang ke Air Asia, saya ucapkan insyaAllah selamat ke destinasi tujuan. Assalamualaikum, salam hormat, salam sejahtera.
Good morning ladies and gentlemen, the captain here, my name is Shaha and with me is Farhan, the first officer. And we welcome you on board AK6307 on behalf of Air Asia. And in the cabin there is Cash and he will be supervising another 3 cabin crew. And our mission is to ensure a safe and enjoyable trip for all of you. Please call upon any one of them if there is anything they can do, and we are happy to honor our guests. And yet, 55 minutes will be the total flight time, and up to an altitude of 31,000 feet we shall climb, expecting a generally smooth ride with light turbulence from time to time, so just check on seatbelt signs when you hear this chime. Butterworth, Kuala Kangsa, Ipoh, and Port Klang, to name a few of the towns and cities we will be flying through. I mention this in case you run out of things to do, but at least if you are next to a window, you can enjoy the view. And flying you safely to KL is our primary mission, and for that, the safety demo, please pay attention. It only takes a few minutes for you to watch and listen, as in life, we are taught that anything could happen. And I guess I've delivered my speech all right, inshallah, we aim for an uneventful flight. What I'm about to say, you've heard many times, you might. So now sit back, relax, and let us enjoy this flight. Thank you, everyone. I'll talk to you again, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Okay, I'm gonna go for the walk down, eh?
Okay.
Assalamu alaikum, ladies and gentlemen. It's the captain here. At this time, we're holding at intersection Alpha for the departure from runway 21. Here's some information on the flight that we will be doing this morning. First of all, the sector will be conducted by my buddy here. Farah, will be doing the flying today. It's her takeoff out of here. Inshallah, will be her landing when we get to KL. Which means that I'll be working on the radios, talking to the air traffic controllers. And at the same time, I'll be talking to all of you. I'll be a tour guide today. Anything that we see interesting along the way, I'm going to let you know. So since I'm talking to everyone, it may appear to you I talk too much. Well, anyway. At this point, we're waiting for one airplane to land on the runway. If you're seated on the right side of the airplane, if you look out the right window, soon enough, you'll see the landing lights coming out from that airplane. Once it touches down and it clears the runway, then it will be our turn to line up and for our departure out of runway 21 towards the south. As soon as we get the latest information on the weather conditions there in KL. Once we get airborne after the seatbelt signs go off, I'm sure the cabin crew will prep the meal cards. For those of you who made pre-bookings, well done. Enjoy lunch. In case if you have not, smell is going to flow through the cabin. Normal, and we do intend that to happen. In case if you get tempted, you can always check with the cabin crew on what's left in their meal cards. And I will talk to you again as soon as we get the latest information on the weather conditions here in KL. And in the event that we do get to see anything interesting along the way, I'm still your tour guide, so please do sit back, relax. Inshallah, we'll have a safe one. And out the right side, you can see that the ATR-72 coming in for a landing. Once he clears, it will be our turn. Awal-awal lagi buat puan nak keluar.
Jaga orang rumah bersama makan angin. Kami di kokpit ni sangat sedia nak mendengar. Kiranya you all sini ada pantun balik min.
Well, thank you everyone. Let's have a good flight today. Assalamualaikum. Okay, what's the story just now?